Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video we'll be learning how to clean your calligraphy pen. Now sometimes it does happen that you keep a cartridge in your pen for quite a long time, or you want to change the color of the cartridge. So it does happen that the ink gets dried in the pen and you're not able to write very freely. So in this video I'll be demonstrating how to clean your calligraphy pen. At some point of time we all use this pen, but when it comes to cleaning part we all tend to get lazy. So without wasting much time, let's get started. So here I am detaching the nib portion with the grip portion. So I have the cartridge inserted inside it, I'm taking out this cartridge and I'm keeping the same in the vertical position. As it is punctured, so there are chances of ink spilling. So here I am using the pipette. This is the same pipette which I have shown in my previous video. You can call it an injection syringe or pipette, whatever you want to call it. I am using a tissue paper. Okay, so here I am using two bowls. In this I have a lukewarm soapy solution and in this bowl I have got normal water, plain water I have got. So I have this nib and this pipette. So I have to insert this pipette in the soapy solution, take the solution in the pipette, and just release it in the nib. Now as you can see, all the ink that was dried up in the nib is coming out. Now repeat the process like several times till you get the water coming out of the nib is clear. Now I can see the clear water. I'm taking the tissue paper and I'm soaking the nib very gently and very thoroughly. This step will prevent the nib from rusting or corrosion. So here I am rubbing it very gently. Now as you can see, your nib is as good as new. Now I am inserting the same cartridge and let's check if it's working. Just shake it a bit. Now initially the ink coming out of the cartridge will be little diluted due to the availability of water content in the nib portion. Now as we write further, you will notice the color of the cartridge gets darker. As you can see, the ink is flowing very smoothly now. Hey friends, this was the video on how to clean the calligraphy pen. Do give it a thumbs up and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.